subscribers to make SigFigs at them.
But, Gio the Jedi, before we get to that, we've got to wish a few people happy birthdays. And that will be going out to Yarbel, Rammar, to Zack, Brickz, and to Brick. Builder. All three of them have recently celebrated birthdays, so let's do our thing, Gio the Jedi. Ready, set, go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday,
Yarbel, Zack, Brickz, and Brick Builder.
Happy birthday to you.
Woo! We wish you all the very best of birthdays, and we hope you got everything you wanted and then some. Gio the Jedi, let's get back to SigFig Sunday. Woo! First up, we have got Yarbel Rammar, who is on his road to 100 subscribers. And I really hope by now that most of you know who Yarbel Rammar is. He is one of the nicest subscribers we have ever had, we have ever met. He comments kindness all around YouTube on so many people's channels. He just brings such light and positivity to the YouTube community. And I want to thank you so much for that, Yarbel Rammar. You uplift so many people on YouTube, and we just are so thankful to know you, Yarbel Rammar. And guys, go subscribe to his channel. He has Lego content. He has Lego content, he does lots of calming videos, and he loves to show you his hometown of Puebla, Mexico. So please, everybody, go and subscribe to all seven of these people that you see here in this video. But I gotta tell you, Yarbel Rammar is one of the sweetest dudes you'll ever meet. You definitely want him on your team. So thank you so much, Yarbel Rammar, for being an awesome person.
Yes, what's up, Yarbel Rammar?
And happy birthday again. Uh-huh. And next to him is the other birthday boy. That is Zack Brickz. He is on his road to 200 subs. He's a cool and super funny dude that we've been happy to know. His channel features Lego and lots of it, like Lego mocks, reviews, custom minifigs, how-to, stop motions, and so much more. And we copied your SigFig Zack Brickz the best we could. We hope you like it.
What's up, Zack Brickz?
And next to Zack Brickz, we have Isaiah Plush Productions. He is on his road to 300 subscribers. He is a newer friend of ours who also loves Lego. But on his channel, you will see plush videos. He is a huge plushie lover. He makes plush series, plush tutorials, plush news, and more. And he asked to have short gray legs, Emmett's hair, a tan face with a smile, and a white torso. We really hope you love it, Isaiah.
What's up, Isaiah?
And next to Isaiah, we have Funtime Lolbit. I hope I'm pronouncing your name right. He is on his road to 100 subscribers, and he is a new friend of ours that we're happy to have on Team Jedi. His channel features Bendy and the Ink Machine reactions, Slendy Tubbies, gaming live streams, and Doggo Sandbox coloring. He asked to have a Han Solo torso, Owen Grady's pants, Kylo Ren's face, slick black hair, and black gloves. We really hope you love it, Funtime Lolbit.
What's up, Funtime Lolbit?
And next up, we have one of our favorite girls who is on Team Jedi. This is Gwynn Bricks, and she is on her road to 200 subscribers. She is an awesome Lego lover that we've been so happy to meet on YouTube. Her channel features reviews and stop motions of Lego and stick bots, Lego hauls and how-tos, Lego mocks, and my personal favorite, a video which is called When You Step on a Lego Minifigure.
Oh.
It is definitely a must watch, guys. We enjoyed it so much. Gwynn Bricks, you are awesome. Your content is great. I'm sorry we did not have your exact torso, so we made it the best we could. And we really hope you love it, Gwynn Bricks.
What's up, Gwynn Bricks?
And next to Gwynn Bricks, we have got JK Films, who is on his road to 100 subscribers. He is an awesome member of Team Jedi that we're very happy to know. His channel features Lego reviews, mocks, stop motions, hauls, custom minifigures, and so much more. Go check him out, guys. We copy JK Films. SigFig, we hope you love it, JK Films.
What's up, JK Films?
And next to him, last but not least, is It's Just Sam. And he is on his road to 50 subscribers. He has always been very kind to us, and you all know how much we appreciate kindness around here on Team Jedi. His channel has two videos, and they're both Roblox gaming. And he asked to be Kai from Ninjago. So everybody's links to their channels will be in the description box below. Please, guys, think about going to check out their channels, subscribing to them, and even wish these guys a happy belated birthday if you remember. And we just wanna say that we appreciate you all on Team Jedi so much. And don't forget, if you wanna be in an episode of SigFig Sunday and you have not already, all you gotta do is ask. So, it's real simple. Thank you so much, everybody, for watching.
A lot of presents? I wonder, did you get a lot of Legos? I wonder how much Legos you had.
GioTheJedi, can you stop talking to the SigFigs and please say goodbye to Team Jedi?
Yes, don't forget to subscribe, hit thumbs up button. Peace out, Team Jedi.
Deuces!